crews have been hard at work replacing dung diverters on the 500 kilovolt line that connects the Hemingway and Summer Lake substations in rural southern Idaho.
So we custom fabricated these. We took a fiberglass pole and cut it in thirds and built basically this concave shield. We custom fabricated a frame that replicated what was existing. And was so we could create a one-for-one replacement, essentially. If we would have gone out for outside engineering and outside fabrication, the cost would have been a lot higher.
So why is this project necessary?
Yeah, so birds like to roost on our structures at night, so like ravens and eagles, other birds of prey. And so their excrement can cause contamination of the insulators and can cause faults on our line.
Poop is a great conductive material, and so it gets on our insulators and compromises them, and they lose the insulative properties, and the line has tripped, can trip when that happens. In the end, it might not be one of the most advanced projects, I guess you could say, and you say dung diverter and people kind of laugh, but it's very important to our reliability.
Now that the project is completed,
well, we should be done with dung.